day in the neighborhood with Daniel Tiger.
It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. So much to do, so much to see. Won't you create along with me? Won't you create along with me? Hi, neighbor. Come inside. I have something I want to show you. Have you ever noticed these little buildings around our house? They're called models. I made them. They're little copies of my favorite places from all around the neighborhood.
Except
this one's my favorite. It's the clock factory where I work. I've been working on a new model of the platypus house next door. Now I just need to add the oval door. I want to get the shape just right using this modeling clay. Still too square. That's more like it. Now let's add a tiny doorknob. These models are so small. Slow and steady there. There. I've been making models since I was a little tiger. Do you like making things too? Haha, there we go. All done. I can't wait to show my neighbors this new model. I wonder if someone in your neighborhood likes to make things. Thanks for visiting, neighbor.
It's a beautiful day in Daniel Tiger's neighborhood. Everyone on PBS Kids. And watch anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
Looking for new ways to play and learn at home? Sign up for the free PBS Kids video app. Each day you'll get fun things for your child to watch, play, and do. All around an important learning goal. The PBS Kids daily newsletter. Sign up today.
There's such a range of emotions that I think children go through, so we try to provide an environment for her where she can express those feelings back to us in a safe place. She's learning that she can come to her parents at any time for anything. This is not only helping her at home, but it's helping her in school with her classwork, with her teachers, and of course all her friends.
This is a special announcement from PBS Kids. Right now, your favorite shows are playing on the PBS Kids video app. Watch the PBS Kids friends you love anytime you have that each week. Plus, Friday is special every Friday. Music videos and much more.
Yes.
Want to see what's playing live?
I know what to do.
Just push the live TV button for instant access to even more of your favorites. Search for PBS Kids on your TV or device today.
Learning, supporting homeschooling families from pre-K through 12, 6, 7, 4, and helping their dreams become reality. 15 years of helping homeschooling families. Time for Learning, a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you. Thank you.